Madzimai Emily Mufa avakumbira ruregerero musure mekunge vabata nekudhonza nzeve nekuisa zvigunwe mundaza yavo uye kuigera nekuizora mafuta. Welcome back to your channel. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Sorry kani kotata busy kane zvimwe ndokukangamwa kuti imuri pano makamirira isusu. So vanyorai vakati, I deeply regret and apologize for any discomfort or offense caused by my unintentional kushama. It was not my intention to create a situation that made others uncomfortable, and I take responsibility for my action. I understand the importance of respecting social norms and boundaries. I'm truly sorry for any distress this may have caused. I will take steps to ensure that a similar incident does not happen again in the future. My heartfelt apologies for any discomfort or embarrassment caused by my recent actions involving kushama. I deeply regret any distress that my behavior may have caused within our family. I understand that my actions were inappropriate and that they may have been hurtful or offensive to you. It was never my intention to make you feel uncomfortable or to compromise our family's values and standards. I take responsibility for my actions and I am truly sorry. My sincere apologies for any discomfort or offense caused by my actions. I deeply regret that my behavior may have caused to the members of our church community Masowe. It was never my intention to disrespect the sanctity of our church or to make anyone feel uncomfortable. I value the community we have at our church and the relationships we share. To all the young ladies out there, I want to share a lesson from my own experience in the hope that you can learn from my mistake. Life is a journey filled with ups and downs, and along the way we all make choices that we may come to regret. Remember that mistakes are naturally a part of life, but it's how we learn from them that truly matters. Be open to self-reflection, acknowledge your missteps, and use them as opportunity for growth and improvement. Always trust your instincts and values and never compromise your integrity for temporary gratification. Respect yourself and others and be mindful of the consequences of your actions on yourself and those around you. Embrace your uniqueness, pursue your passions with determination, and always strive to be the best version of yourself. Believe in your ability, stay true to your values, respect and love. Above all, remember that you are capable of overcoming challenges and learning from your mistakes. Yours sincerely, Emily M. So vanyora chaizvo madzimai chirungu chakakura chinoratidza kuti musikana wakaenda kuchikoro ari kutanyadzisa Masowe nekuzvibata nenzira isina kumira mushe, ende ari kukumbira regerero zvikuru kune vakuru chero vesangano kuti aiwa iye mwana wesangano angokanganisawo. Asi advice yake ndo yatanyanyofarira kuti kuvasikana vechidiki vedwe dzidzai kubva kumistake yake, musapinde munyaya dzakadai. So asi madzimai kwanzi vari smart, imi kani zvinhu zvacho.